Welcome back to Tank Garage. My name is Frank. Mech is the man behind the camera. And in today's video, we're going to be introducing our XC-70. Before the video starts, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss future uploads on the R build and the XC-70 build. So this XC-70 right here is a 2006 model. Currently has 430,000 kilometers, which for you Americans out there, it's around 270,000 miles, which is incredible. Volvos are great car guys, and that's why we drive them every day. So this is actually a headlight unit from a 2007 model that Max retrofitted on his 2006. Side markers right here are actually LED side markers, different than the regular ones on the XC70. Our goal with this build, well, Mech is gonna pretty much explain to you guys what he wants to do.
We're gonna be doing an off-road build. I already bought a 2-inch lift kit from Cross Country Performance. Our goal is to create an off-road XC70. Obviously, it's already a cross country, but we're gonna make it way more useful. So with the lift kit, I'm gonna get a 17-inch wheels so I can fit the Brembos from the R. I'm also getting, obviously, the 330mm disc to go with it. All of my old hybrid turbo kit and R engine is gonna go in the XC70. It's gonna be roughly 400 wheel horsepower. I'm gonna have to do a 3-inch downpipe and then a full 3-inch exhaust as well. I do intend on towing some future projects with Frank, so this is why I already have a hitch installed on it.
Thank you guys for watching the video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. This was a quick sum up on the XC70 build. Also, first time we hear Mech. Many more to come, guys. Many more to come. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. And as usual, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss any content from Tank Garage. See ya, boys.